Malwarfare facility once converted warriors' personalities into AI, but it was shut down after complications with a Tal Darim prisoner. His AI has infected many of our systems, and I will need your assistance to purge them. Location, but there are still other security terminals remaining.
I call upon Glevig, new leader.
Stay vigilant. The Tal Darim sends his holographic warriors to your position. They may not be flesh, but they are fierce.
The enemy's attack will be upon us soon.
Allied forces in combat.
So much essence.
Warning. I will set out for the next location shortly.
I listen. I will change. I follow.
Advancing toward the next terminal now.
Many enemies. More essence. Watchful. Essence flows. I follow.
Beginning security data restoration. Considerable wait time ahead. I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me.
I go. I will take essence. I will. More essence.
Ally space under assault.
Restoration efforts have reached the halfway point.
Martha, the Hollow Mother, will fight for my back. So much as...
This suppression tower was once a useful defense. Now it is in the way of my work. Kindly dispose of it.
I listen.
Power attacks have temporarily disabled my systems. I am under attack. Care to assist?
Allied forces in combat.
Watchful. I follow.
Swarm.
I have overridden three quarters of the Tal'Darine's operations. Hold fast. Suppression tower down.
Essence flows.
Allied forces in combat.
I will take essence.
System integrity verified. We are back online at this location.
Watchful. Yes.
Allied forces in combat.
The transport is nearly ready. Relocating to the third terminal soon.
Primal worms wait for command.
Proceeding.
The enemy hunts us, but they shall be the hunted.
Interesting. One of the data cores has not yet been breached by the rogue Tal'Darine. If you could recover these personalities, the purifiers would be grateful.
Allied forces in combat.
Analyzing corrupted security data. Stand by.
Ally space under assault.
Come.
Hostile forces have been deployed to my position.
So much essence.
Hive cluster under direct assault.
Now I can call Dakron. I follow. Essence.
Detecting another suppression tower.
Watchful. I go.
I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption.
Spikes for dynamic attack. Marva, Hollow Mother, destroy.
Temporal anomaly established. Strike now, warriors.
The tower has ceased to fire. At least something is going right.
Allied forces in combat.
Many worms ready. Good. Essence.
I have regained control of 50% of our systems. But it hasn't been easy. I recommend taking out that suppression tower, quickly.
What a relief.
Another personality saved. The Tal'Darin is brutal, but not clever. He has not discovered this data core yet, but we only have a little time remaining. A data core is in danger. Action advised. Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it. My work here is nearly finished, if you can believe it. This purifier is free from harm.
I follow.
Fortunately, all of the personalities from the data cores were preserved.
Change will come.
Data secure. This security terminal is clear of corruption.
Allied forces in combat.
Yes. Change will come. Essence. Flows. I follow.
Allied forces in combat.
Nothing more to do here. I shall move on to the next area in a moment.
Swarm forces under
attack. Transport en route.
Essence.
Allied forces in combat.
Inch. Yes.
Sequences spun. Swarm mutated.
More essence. The enemy is near. Kill.
Mutation complete.
I will collect.
Phase.
Initiating security system rebuild. This will take a while. The Tal'Darin still thinks he can destroy me. Can you prove him wrong? Enemy suppression tower activated.
Forces in combat. Allied forces swarm out.
Suppression tower down.
I will change.
Hive cluster under direct assault.
Glevig is strong.
Allied forces
again.
In combat.
Marva rests.
System takeover is halfway complete. And yes, I am doing my best. I recommend taking out that suppression tower. Quickly.
I listen.
Okay.
corruption remains.
Allied forces in
fight.
Enemy suppression tower activated.
Yeah. Yes. Their essence weak.
Systems work halted by tower strikes.
Forces in combat. Swarm forces under attack.
Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it.
Mutation complete. Allied forces in combat.
Despite the odds, everything has been fully reset here.
Sequences spun. Swarm mutated. Allied forces in combat. Collect.
Finalizing route to final terminal. Try to stay focused.
Swarm forces under attack.
The transport is in motion. I had nearly lost hope for this data core, but it's still possible to retrieve the personalities within it.
Essence flow.
Allied forces, swarm forces under attack.
Yes.
You have protected another of my brethren.
Swarm forces under attack.
Personalities of these warriors are safe. Accessing security terminal and beginning data reset. I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me.
Dakron awaits his next battle. I will.
Detecting another suppression tower.
So much. Rise, primal worm.
Allied forces in combat.
The tower has ceased its fire. At least something is going right. Detecting another suppression tower.
Allied forces in combat.
System takeover is halfway complete. And yes, I am doing my best. Systems work halted by tower strikes.
Allied forces in combat.
Suppression towers are powering up in several locations. Only 25% of the corruption remains. Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it. I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption.
More essence. Yes, Murmur is needed. Rise, Primal.
The tower has ceased to fire. At least something is going right. Trace of the Tal'Darim personality remains. It appears he is truly dead at last. Fine work, Commanders.